Strong Sandbars. A la izquierda van a ver el centro comercial de Bayside. Fue construido en el año 1987 por la corporación Grounds a un costo de 100 millones de dólares. Aquí en Bayside pueden encontrar 340 diferentes tiendas y 40 diferentes restaurantes y bares. One of the most famous restaurants here in Bayside is the building with the dark tinted windows, the Hard Rock Cafe. This is the only Hard Rock in the United States missing the guitar due to Hurricane Wilma in 2005. Uno de los restaurantes más famosos aquí en Bayside es el edificio con los vidrios oscuros, el Hard Rock Cafe. Este es el único Hard Rock en los Estados Unidos y la guitarra por causa de Huracán Wilma en el 2005. You're also going to see our yacht, Biscayne Lady. You can visit BiscayneLady.com if you're looking to host a private event, such as a birthday party, your wedding, or even your divorce. También van a ver a nuestro yate, Biscayne Lady. Pueden visitar a BiscayneLady.com si están buscando para tener un evento especial, como una fiesta de cumpleaños, su boda, o su divorcio. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in just a few moments, we'll be returning back to Bayside. We would like to thank you all very much for accompanying us on this trip. Make sure you have all of your belongings with you. Do not leave anything behind and be very careful walking down the stairs. If you took a picture before boarding, you can find it at the dock. And also on your receipt, you receive this 10% discount to Tradewinds Bar and Grill. And finally, we the crew work in the hospitality business and we do benefit off the tips you guys leave us at the end of the trip because they complement our salary. So if you enjoyed the trip and would like to show some gratitude, at the exit you'll find myself in a metal box where you guys can leave us.